Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So today I have done this glam makeup look with bold lips. This look is very simple to create. You can carry out this look in any party, especially New Year is coming. So if you want to know how I have achieved this look, please keep on watching.
I have already washed my face and applied a toner. For the moisturizer, I am going to use Cetaphil Daily Advanced Hydrating Lotion. It is for all skin types. It is non-gassy and non-irritating. It doesn't clog pores. I'm massaging it very nicely. After that, I'm going to use Good Vibes Argan Facial Oil with gold leaves. I'm taking few drops of that and then tapping it very nicely so that it goes into my skin. Then I'm using Maybelline Baby Lips. It's a very hydrating lip balm. For the primer, I'm using Wet n Wild Photo Focus Face Primer. It is the dewy one. This is my absolute favorite primer. If you want a dewy base, dewy makeup, then just go for it. Concentrating on the T-zone. I have little bit of pigmentation around my mouth area. So for that I'm going to use Dermacolor Camouflage Cream in the shade D34. I'm blending it with the help of my finger. It's an orange color corrector. Also I'm using the same around my eyes area, because I have little bit of redness around my eyes. For the foundation, I'm going to use Maybelline Superstay 24 Hours Full Coverage Foundation. This is really a very good full coverage foundation. This is in the shade 312. Dotting it all over my face, taking it into my neck area also. To apply it, I'm using PAC 252 brush. This is my favorite brush for the foundation. It blends my foundation really well. For the concealer, I'm going to use Sugar Cosmetics Magic Wand Waterproof Concealer in the shade 45 Corn Panna. Concealing it with the help of a small brush. To set it, I'm using Wet n Wild HD Compact and using a tapered brush. Then for the eyebrows, I'm going to use Miss Claire Eyebrow Pencil in the shade brown. I'm using the same concealer by Sugar Cosmetics and applying it just below and above my eyebrows, just to give my eyebrows a very sharp look. And for that, I'm using a flat brush. For the eyeshadow, I'm using Makeup Revolution Reloaded Palette in the shade Velvet Rose. So I'm using the mauveish shade, applying it in the crease area with the help of a crease brush. Then taking the brown shade and applying it just below the crease area and into my lid. Blending it very nicely, because that is the key. If you don't blend your eyeshadow nicely, it won't look good. Then taking the black shade and applying it with the help of a pointy dome brush. I'm taking a very small amount at a time and then building it up. then I'm going to take Swiss Beauty Metallic Liquid Eyeshadow in the shade 06, taking it in my hand with the help of a flat brush. I'm applying it on my lid. Taking a powder brush from Color Bar, again taking the same concealer from Sugar Cosmetics, I'm just highlighting my higher points, blending it with the help of a tapered brush. I'm setting the concealer with the help of the same Wet n Wild HD Compact. For the contour, I'm going to use Makeup Revolution Foundation Stick in the shade F17. This is very creamy foundation, but I'm using it as a contour. To blend it, I'm using contour brush. To set my contour, I'm using Sivana Colors Ultra Brush Palette, taking the darkest shade and the same contour brush. I'm taking the same palette and using those two shades as a blusher. I'm keeping my blush very light. For the highlighter, I'm taking the highlighting shade from the same palette, taking a fan brush from Vega. Applying it on my cheeks, nose, forehead, chin and upper lips. Then I forgot to shoot it. I'm using Maybelline Drama Eyeliner. It's a gel liner. For the kajal, I'm going to use Plum Kohl. This is also one of my favorite Kohl. I'm taking the same brown shade and with the help of a flat brush, just smudging the Kohl. I'm using Maybelline Colossal Mascara. With the help of the same mascara, I'm setting my eyebrows. You don't need a gel to set the eyebrows. You can also use mascara for it. And to set all my makeup, I'm going to use Makeup Revolution Pro Fix Illuminating Fixing Spray. For the lipstick, I'm going to use Purple Lip Crayon Matte. This is from Crush to Smitten in the shade 04. So this is my final look. I have applied Falsies Back Camera. It is from the brand PAC, number 53 or 54. I have kept my lips bold. If you want, you can also go with nude lips. This look is very simple to create. Just try it. If you want me to create any other look, please comment down below. And if you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.